Alright, so let's see. Yeah, but they got played this. Let's get ready for battle, huh? This. Yeah. Child's play. Fuck. I look like a depressed version of Peter Parker from the first Spider-Man movie. I guess I'll cast this. Whoa! I have no idea what you have a spell ready to cast. Always keep an eye on your spells and watch when they're ready. Not so fast, am I right? Don't tell me. Yes! You did well. My allies cannot stay, but they left a baby dragon for you to help in your future battles. Nice. He does look like a... Yeah, he does look like a depressed version of Peter Parker. I'll be this guy. I want to kill. Our adventure begins. What? With the gate destroyed, we headed into the Ogre's Fortress. There was smoke everywhere and signs of recent battle. Stop! I hear a noise ahead. I hear it too. My eyes aren't what they used to be, but they tell me what you see. Ogres fighting goblins. We should help the goblins, but take care. No, no, strangers, keep away. Okay. Find out how to do this. I remember how to do this. This is actually kind of nice. What? Why did he attack out of nowhere? That was completely unexpected. Wow. Okay. Could match. Okay. Mana, what does that surge do? Oh. Stun zone. Shit. You die. You have gained a more powerful weapon. Okay.
My blade is ready.
Well, here goes nothing. Where do I do PvP? Getting quite efficient in this game. He's just like, just kill me already, fuck. Calm down the goblins. You fought well, young one. Thanks, Luther. These goblins will join us now. Really? We need to help with getting out of the days ahead. Help for what? This island holds a secret treasure I need to buy. As you can say, as you say. Alright. On the next episode, we'll continue with other crap, I guess. See you later.